Technology TV. Technology Knowledge On. Magandang araw mga ka-tech. Ngayon ay silipin natin ang isa sa mga bagong offer ni POCO, ang POCO X3 Pro. Let's see. Processor, GPU, OS. Qualcomm Snapdragon 860, a 7 nanometer octa-core processor up to 2.96 GHz with GPU Adreno 640 running Android 11 under MIUI 12 for POCO. Display: a 6.67-inch LCD dot display with 120Hz refresh rate, 480Hz touch sample rate, supports HDR10 and 450 nits. With resolution of 1080 by 2400 pixels, 20 by 9 aspect ratio, and 395 ppi density with Corning Gorilla Glass 6 protection. Memory and storage. Two variants available. 6GB RAM, 128GB storage, or 8GB RAM, 256GB storage with hybrid expansion slot. Camera: a quadruple rear camera with 48 megapixels wide with PDAP, 8 megapixels ultra wide, 2 megapixel macro, and 2 megapixel depth, featuring dual LED flash, HDR panorama, and records at 4K at 30 frames per second, 1080p at 30, 60, 120 frames per second, 720 at 960 frames per second. Support gyro EIS. Front camera: a 20 megapixels wide camera features HDR panorama and records at 1080p at 30 frames per second. Battery: a 5160 milliampere per hour, supporting fast charge up to 33 watts. Build: 165.3 by 76.8 by 9.4 mm, 215 grams. Glass front, plastic back. Hybrid dual nano SIM, dual standby. With dust and splash protection, IP53. Colors available: Phantom Black, Rose Blue, Metal Bronze. Network communications connection, supporting GSM, HSPA, LTE, with Wi-Fi 802.11a, 11b, 11g, 11n, 11hc, supporting dual band Wi-Fi direct hotspot, with Bluetooth version 5 supporting 802.dp LE, GPS with AGPS, GLONASS, Galileo, BDS, with NFC, radio FM, infrared port, USB Type-C, USB OTG with 3.5mm jack, and stereo speaker. Sensors: fingerprint scanner side-mounted, accelerometer, gyro, proximity, compass. Pros and cons. Pros: at price point, good processor. Using a UFS 3.1 storage with dual speaker, with splash and dust protections IP53, with big display, with high refresh rates and touch sampling rate, with liquid cooling technology. Cons: downgrade on camera compared to X3 NFC. Not a 5G capable phone. And now, the price: 12,990 Philippine peso or 6GB 128GB variant, 15,990 Philippine peso or 8GB 256GB variant. POCO X3 Pro. The main highlight of the phone is the SoC upgrade to Snapdragon 860, a tweaked version of Snapdragon 855 with upgraded CPU core speed from 2.84 GHz to 2.96 GHz. It uses UFS 3.1 storage for faster read and write operation. This kind of storage can only be found as of now in a premium or flagship phone. This, and with its liquid cooling technology, large display with high refresh rate, big battery, ample memory, at its price point, make it a solid choice for your daily driver and reliable gaming phone. How about you? What do you think? Please comment below. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to click the bell at TechnoLodi TV. Thank you for watching.